Bladder cancer, particularly high-grade bladder cancer, is a lethal disease. You normally diagnose them with a camera called a cystoscope using a standard white light. Many a times, up to 25% of the time, you can miss the cancer when you just look at the bladder with a white light. When you use a new technology with a blue light, the cancer cells shine brightly in pink color, which makes it easier for us to identify, and we can diagnose all those 25% of the patients whom we missed with white light with a blue light.
The Miami Cancer Institute is the only cancer center in Florida right now offering this technology, and one of the few cancer centers throughout the United States offering this.
Normally, when you do a blue light cystoscopy, you do that in the operating room, which means that the patient has to undergo anesthesia clearance, go under anesthesia, have the procedure in the operating room, then you need to stay back for the post-operative period, recovery time, and then you need somebody else to drive you back home. Whereas at the Miami Cancer Institute, we offer the same technology in an outpatient setting using a flexible blue light cystoscope, which means that patient can come over here just as an outpatient appointment, have the procedure done, and they can go back home immediately. They can resume their normal activity and makes it easier on their day-to-day living, as well as they do not need any additional preparations.